the Libraire Avant-Garde, situated in Nanjing, was converted from an underground car park. It was once showcased on the BBC's as one of the top 10 of the world's most beautiful bookshops. This bookstore is not only the paradise of books in the heart of many book lovers, but also a Nanjing cultural landmark. It is 20 years in the business. Qian Xiaohua has seen the growth of online book sales and the arrival of the e-book. And they've taught Qian a valuable lesson. If businesses like his are to survive, constant innovation is the key. Whether it's theming the shop or making it into a hub for cultural events and creative products, standing still is not an option. As far as Qian Xiaohua is concerned, far from being in decline, the physical bookstores in China has entered an era of creative transformation. So confident is he in his vision of the 21st century bookstore that he's even begun to branch out into the countryside. The Bishan Bookshop is the eighth branch. While the others have stuck to tried and tested urban locations, this is the first one catering for rural readers. Hidden away in idyllic Yi County, this bookstore maintains the style of ancient Huizhou architecture. It's a bold move, and there have been plenty of doubters and naysayers. Despite these doubts, Qian Xiaohua did not flinch. To make the bookstore more localized, he invited Wang Shouchang, former village director, to help him run the bookstore. In 2014, Bishan Bookshop opened, quickly becoming a lively gathering place for the villagers in their leisure time. It's also become the local public library.
因为我是农民家的孩子，我知道农村最需要的就是文化，最需要的就是公共空间。有的很多的乡村过去都有千年的夙愿，但实质性的消失已经。所以说，我们到乡村去做这样一件事情，我觉得更多的是以文化引领的乡村复兴，激活乡村的创造力和生产力。
Not long after the Bishan Bookshop opened, it became popular online due to its unique beauty and setting. People hailed it the most beautiful rural bookstore in China. It even attracts tourists to the village. So, much to the surprise of the doubters, the shop began to turn a profit. The survival of the Bishan Bookshop looks assured. 20 years ago, Qian Xiaohua made the lone journey from the countryside to the city. Now, with his bookshop, he's making the opposite journey, more passionate than ever, his faith in his dream renewed. Opening a bookstore in a place like this has always been Qian Xiaohua's dream. He's determined to open even more theme bookshops in rural areas.
I think this is the place.